there's a lot of things that I don't know, which I don't know right now, so I cannot talk about it. But I'm open to receive. When I say past, future, past, present, future is all linked together. It all happens at the same time because the past is what we have inside ourselves, like skills, experience, or people you met in the past. They all influence you today, which we are right now, present. So you have a choice to do what, you know, options to pick which way to go for your future. So all the experience that I had based on jobs or people I met, it doesn't seem it's that effective or valuable at the time when we went through, right? And you only realize when you pass the time, and then you will kind of come to this realistic, then you kind of look back, I know why that happened. Oh, that's the reason why I got here. Oh, that's the reason I understand this or have the skills. And then you kind of have to decide what you want to do and take that into your future. Then that will shape your future, and that will shape a person where you want to be again and what you want to do again, and in result, then you will have what you want to have. Yeah, so it's all linked together. It's all intertwined together. So, and I believe every moment in our life is a choice. It's options. You have different directions to affect our future, even tomorrow or next hour. So, yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's interesting. Okay. And again, what would you want to learn in the context of authenticity that would change your life right now?
I think a lot of things has a different pieces, like a puzzle, right? That's why I experienced recently with marketing. I learned one piece starting from 2020, and I didn't know about copywriting. I didn't know about repurposing. Oh. Or mailing, or now you said what you just shared with me about this course. It's all different pieces that come to us, and then we can put it together. So same thing goes with authenticity. I just know what I know right now, right? And I'm sure there's a lot of things that I don't know, which I don't know right now, so I cannot talk about it. But I'm open to receive what I need to know next. That's the okay. Key, because a lot of people are not openness, and that's okay. The blocking part. Yeah.